A. Prepositions of time. In the beginning equals initially indicates time. In the beginning, I couldn't understand him because of his heavy Scottish accent. At the beginning of, during the first stages of something. At the beginning of the term, students are given a list of books that they are expected to read. In the end equals finally. They didn't speak to each other for 2 months, but they made up in the end. At the end of, when something finishes. Is there a glossary at the end of the book?